going to show you guys how I'm going to make this bow. So the first thing you do is you put it underneath your box, and you're going to want a long tail on one end and a really short tail on the other. And this short tail, actually, it doesn't even have to be that long. It can be like that. So a couple inches from the width of the box. So then you're going to bring the long tail up off the board, and you're going to just tie it in a knot. Okay? I'm going to double knot mine because I like it to be really secure and to look really crisp and clean. So. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the long tail and I'm going to start by folding it over. I'm going to fold it over the first time at the very edge of the box. So I just put my hand there and fold it over this way. And you're going to come over to this side and you're going to fold it over this way. So you go back and forth, back and forth. Okay, and when you're doing this, this is what is going to create those big mounds on the ribbon, you know? I don't know what they're called, but they're fun and pretty, and that's what we like. Okay, and then your tail is going to end somewhere in there. And then you're going to take your short tail and fold it over, okay? And I like to just wrap mine all under and tuck it under. And then, whatever opposite end my long tail end is at, I'm going to tuck it this way. And when I do that, I'm just gonna yank it and pull it really tight, okay? So now that I have that, it doesn't look like much, right? But this is where you floof. Floofing is very important. Floofing is what makes your bow pretty. So you take your bottom turns, your bottom folds, and you pull them out, okay? And you're going to pull those out like that. And you do the same thing with your other side. Pull it out. And this is when the ribbon that has wire in it comes into play. You're going to want to start like bunching these up. So you take it and you bunch it. When you do it, you can pull them against each other. And make the big bow. Have one big, beautiful.